Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about segmental valveless imaging. Terminology. Segmental valveless is a twisting of valve segments, predominant in ileum more than jejunum, resulting in obstruction plus minus ischemia. Valveless that is not due to malrotation can be due to valve twisting around mesentery in neonate, often from lead points or adhesion in older children. Common sign symptom: abdominal pain, distension, nausea, and vomiting. Age, most common in neonate, but can occur at any age. Think about congenital cause in younger patients. Best clue, dilated small bowel loop, tapering into twist spheres of collapsed bowels and vessels. Radiograph, dilated bowel loop with air filled plus minus pneumatosis, pneumoperitoneum. Upper GI saline, small bowel follows rule or water soluble in fast enema. Speed up apparent of bowel loop at transition point indicating wobbles. Contrast in NCT or dilated proximal small bowel, tapering of dilated bowel into spherical or spheres of collapsed small bowel and vessel. Bowel's wall ischemia is suggested by bowel wall thickening, decreased enhancement, or color flow, mesenteric enema, ascites, pneumatosis, pneumoperitoneum. This is a radiograph in a 3-day old girl with vomiting, so dilated gas filled small bowel loop being replaced into the left abdomen by a cluster of mildly loosened dilated bowel loop in the central abdomen. There is no bowel gas in the right. It suggests a distal obstruction. Water soluble contrast enema in the same patient, so sparing of opacified distal small bowel loop in the mid abdomen. Surgery confirmed an ileus valvulus around the congenital bag. Contrast in NCT in a 17 years old boy with a story of neonatal repair of a proximal intestinal ataxia, now presenting with vomiting, so tapering and twisting swelling of small bowel loop at the transition point dilated to decompress small intestine. At surgery, this valvulus was found to be secondary to an adhesion. CT scalp view in a 16-year-old girl with vomiting, so multiple dilated small bowel loop with a paucity of pollinated gas indicating obstruction. Contrast in NCT in the same 16-year-old girl, so dilated contrast field small bowel loop tapering into a twist sphere of the compressed bowel and vessel. At surgery, the patient was found to have a segmental small bowel valvular secondary to post-surgical mesenteric defect. Contrast enhanced CT in a 16 years old girl, so dilated contrast field small bowel loop leading out to a focus of swelling, twisting of vessel and polar bowel. At surgery, the patient was found to have segmental small bowel valvular secondary to put surgical mesenteric defects. Treatment. Surgical reduction plus minor resection of necrotic bowel and or lead point. Thank you.